Tell me when to start. Speaking.
Okay.
Do speaking?
It. Yep.
On the 5th of March 1936, the Spitfire prototype, K5054, made its first ever flight from the Supermarine Works at East Lynne, southern England, heralding the start of a legend that is just as powerful today as it was during those dark years of World War II.